Happy Monday. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. So I am going to chat a little bit today about how I structure my training currently. So this is a question that I get pretty frequently, just about how do I think about my training? How do I think about my nutrition right now, since I am in an extended off season and not competing necessarily right now in either powerlifting or bodybuilding. So I'm not in a contest prep. I don't have like a specific goal right ahead of me. My goal right now is just to make small improvements just over this course of this quote off season, and then be able to potentially bring a better physique to the stage in the future if that's something I decide to do. Right now, I have no plans to compete anytime soon because I am focusing more on my health and my business and my life and my faith and my family and those types of things. So like right now, it's just not a priority to go back and compete. However, if I feel called to do that, then who knows? I will share it at that time. So currently my training is more auto-regulation than it's ever been in the past. And so what is auto-regulation? So auto-regulation is basically training by feel. Now, this isn't something that I would recommend for beginners or for people who are newer to training, because a lot of times you're really simply unaware of how much you can push yourself. Some people, when they are first starting out, they push themselves way too hard. Some people tend to not push themselves enough. And so that's where having a trainer, if you're a beginner, can be really helpful, working with someone in person so they can push you appropriately. And it's not gonna be too much volume, too little volume. You can kind of sort through that with someone to help you. But the longer you've been training, you kind of get an idea and an understanding of, okay, what do I recover well from? Recovery is super important. What do I enjoy? Because you have to think about this from a long-term perspective. And also, what's gonna help me make progress? So for myself currently, I have 3 upper body days per week and 2 lower body days per week. So more focus on upper body because I tend to be more lower body dominant in my physique. Just from my powerlifting days, I build up a really great base from that. My quadriceps and my hamstrings, my glutes tend to be quite a bit more dominant than my shoulders and my back. So shoulders and back and that sort of area is my main focus. Now I still love some hard leg training, so I still crush it in the gym and still do that, but upper body is definitely taking a priority. Now, how do I think about my training? So typically what I do when I go in the gym, I train by feel. Now, this is something, as I said, I wouldn't recommend for a beginner at all. Even someone who's maybe intermediate, I didn't do this until this year. Really, this is the most autonomous I've ever been with my training. And why? Because I've been doing it for almost 10 years now. So I really have a good understanding of what I recover from, as I mentioned. But I still do work with a coach who gives me feedback, who gives me input, who I send progress videos to, who is Alberto Nunez. So he's one of the best in the biz. And really what we do is we do more of like a consultation as opposed to like week by week training. I just simply don't really need that like week by week attention, since I'm not in a dieting phase, I'm not in a contest prep, and I've been doing this for so long. However, I still need that accountability with a coach. So when I go into the gym, I really focus not so much on how much weight I'm lifting, but just getting hard sets in. So challenging myself, getting those hard sets in. It can be, you know, after you've been training for 10 years, the PRs just don't come like they used to. Linear progression in terms of strength just really isn't there, unless you're putting on a ton of weight, which I'm not currently doing. Mostly trying to maintain weight at this weight and change my body composition, so make it a little bit better. So stick right around 160 to 165 pounds, and hopefully have it be a bit better body composition from. Better, so in I'd say about April, that's where the range I've been since April. So have it be a little bit better, like let's say at the end of this year, than it was in April. So not working to like put on a ton of weight, since I have been training for quite some time. The progressions for a natural athlete just don't come as fast. So for myself, mentally, what I focus on when I go in the gym is just getting those hard sets in, getting my training sessions in every week. I still do have a structure, so I still do have those 3 upper days and 2 lower days that I need to get in. But the amount of sets that I do actually changes day by day based on how I'm feeling. So if some days I feel great, I push the number of sets and I go based on RPE. So So I basically train to about an 8 RPE on the first set of most things, and then push it to a 9 RPE, and then repeat based on how many reps drop off and how many reps I have kind of left in the tank. So that's something that I could get into a little bit more detailed if you guys are interested. So if you're interested in hearing about that, let me know. But that is basically how I train. I go in, I train by how I feel, and it's really worked well recently. Because I feel like I've learned so much about myself too, and what I enjoy and what's most effective for me. And just thinking about it more from kind of that 20-year perspective as opposed to like day by day, right? So that's one thing that Alberto really emphasizes with me in my training, is thinking about, okay, this isn't just like a one day or, you know, a 12-week prep. It's a 20-year journey. And so I've been in this for 10 years, and I think I have a lot of improvements I can make and progress I can make. And so that comes just from thinking about it from like that long-term perspective. So I'm going to keep this relatively short. So hopefully this was helpful for you guys and give you a little bit of insight on kind of where I'm at currently with my training. I'm still doing a lot of main barbell movements. So squats, deadlifts, bench sometimes. So, you know, I still keep the powerlifts in there, but they're just not a main emphasis. It's more on splitting my training sessions into kind of like upper, lower, upper, lower, upper. And that's been my split since earlier this year, like about January or so. So it's been an enjoyable one, and I can go into a bit more detail maybe in another video. So hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Let me know kind of what topics you want me to cover, if you have any specific questions, and I would love to answer them. All right, talk to you soon.